process of moving, so all of my walls are like non-existent. I have like four cats in my room right now and they're destroying everything. Back down there, I'm still in the process of packing, but this is a really quick decision. I kind of really am starting to hate the idea of moving away from New York. When I first moved to New York, I didn't like it, but now that I'm leaving, it's just weird. And I'm going to a different part of the earth. I'm going from one side all the way to the other side. I'm not really coping very well with this move, but I'm gonna try to make it as happy as I possibly can. So I'm trying to look at the bigger picture and be more excited. But at the same time, it's like I just moved to New York City and now I'm about to move again. So it's a big change for me, and I have terrible, like, I can't deal with change. So for the vlog, these cats are just destroying absolutely everything. You're mine.